No, there is a company which is intending to export Goan vegetables through Rotterdam to Amsterdam. Now this, it's called Changoer Trading and Export Private Limited. So the first batch of 900 kilos of bhindi and tapioca and beans, Brazilian beans, is likely to be exported in 3 weeks from now. It is a 40-foot container, so 25 tons of Goan vegetables will be exported to Europe through Sri Lanka, to Rotterdam, and then onwards to Germany or something. So this is something new. I would want an arrangement in which this company has a buyback facility with local farmers growing or cultivating bhindi. I had a discussion with Mr. Suresh Prabhu, also Union Minister for Commerce. He is also very supportive of this. He says, not only this, I will give you a lot of openings, maybe in the garment industry or the diamond cut industry, so as to create employment facilities. So we are going to have a sort of a startup carnival very soon, in which employment opportunities for Goans are going to be opened up. Also trying to take the help of Shiv Yog Krishi, which is Dr. Avdhut Shivanand's Shiv Yog Foundation's unique experiment in trying to use celestial sounds to improve yield which is organic in nature.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Porvorim for HCN.